Hello, my name's Chuck Ferry. There are two different important aspects of SERDES links analysis we want to address today. Firstly, IBIS AMI modeling, and secondly, 3D via modeling available within HyperLynx. So why do we want to focus on these two distinct areas? Firstly, data rates on popular serial interfaces are increasing rapidly, as well as the adoption rate of these high-speed interfaces. Major FPGA vendors are releasing components with transceivers capable of bit rates up to 28 gigabits. What are the requirements for analyzing these links that are up in the 20 gigabit range? Well, there are two important requirements for the analysis environment in order to accurately and efficiently design and validate these links. First of all, one must accurately and efficiently model the transceivers. Then secondly, the user must be able to accurately model the passive links between these transceivers. Specifically, we'll focus on how IBIS AMI addresses the modeling needs for the transceivers, and then secondly, how the integrated 3D full wave solver within HyperLynx helps address the channel accuracy. What are IBIS AMI models and why would a designer care? IBIS AMI is an extension of the IBIS standard that provides a powerful method to model multi-gigabit transceivers. IBIS AMI model's key benefits include the ability to model accurately equalization, pre-emphasis, and clock data recovery circuitry. They're extremely fast. Millions of bits worth of waveform data can be analyzed in a matter of seconds. Interoperability. Models from different IC vendors work together seamlessly. Portability. The same model can be used in different EDA platforms. Finally, IP protection. Compiled binary executables conceal the design data within them. Let's talk briefly about HyperLynx support of IBIS AMI. As with other aspects of HyperLynx tool suite, we've really focused on ease of use. We've created an intuitive wizard that allows the user to set up the input parameters and get to the results they're looking for in a short amount of time. We've also added in capability for advanced crosstalk support, which is very flexible and allows the user to get to a very in-depth understanding of the crosstalk characteristics of the channel. Secondly, we've designed it in such a way that the user could easily take in data obtained externally from lab measurements into the AMI analysis environment to get results. We've also included in a unique capability that's patent pending, we refer to as eye stressing. It allows the user to come to a higher level of confidence in a link's performance using very short input stimuluses that are determined by examining the system's channel response. As mainstream interfaces push well beyond 20 gigabits plus, the demand for accurate channel modeling of passive components has grown exponentially. At these data rates, poorly designed via structures can be the weak link, significantly affecting the bit error rate. HyperLynx is addressing this need by introducing an integrated 3D full wave solution for vias. Mentor acquired a robust 3D full wave solver in the acquisition of Zeeland over a year ago. This solver has been seamlessly integrated into the HyperLynx environment. So what can a user accomplish with a new 3D via solution within HyperLynx? Well, firstly, they can study trade-offs between various physical characteristics of the via design, such as pad stack designs, shared anti-pads, stitching via configurations, various stack-ups, and a collection of different via spans for a given design. The goal is to optimize the via in such a way that is transparent to the signal propagating down the link. Users can quickly and easily generate a physical representation of the via model, initiate a 3D solver, and then see the results intuitively in an S parameter model or include them in the channel for a full link time domain analysis resulting in the bit error rate. Thanks for watching this video presentation and your interest in HyperLynx for solving high-speed SERDES issues. Please check out the links below for more information relating to HyperLynx and SERDES links analysis.